170 people in Kentucky alone. The tornadoes left a trail of destroyed homes and businesses along a path that stretched more than 200 miles. Dozens are feared to have died at a candle factory in western Kentucky where the roof caved in. Mayor of Mayfield, Kathy Stewart Onan, says what has happened is beyond anything ever feared.
We have been hit, our Commonwealth has been hit, people we love.